yes. Welcome into the show tonight. High above the game of the week from Sky 5. Midwest City and Dell City, old rivalry game at Robert Kaslow Stadium. Midwest City in Class 6A and Dell City from Class 5A. We say welcome to the Escrajano High School playbook. And hey, I said old rivals. You know when that gold M shows up? Everybody knows it, just feels different. Got the 5 state championships and 18 district championships. And for the 41st straight time, they're lining up against the Dell City Eagles. It's our game of the week, and Abigail Ogle is there tonight.
Brian, we're finally enjoying some fall football weather here in Dell City as they host rival Midwest City. And this rivalry never disappoints. Last season, Dell City got the W by 1 point, 29-28. But the Dell City Eagles were on fire again here tonight. Both Midwest City and the Dell City fans decked out in pink for Win-Win Week. Raising money and awareness for cancer. The pink represents breast cancer fighters and survivors. Let's start the game off. Midwest City quarterback Brendan Brown looking for Keyshawn Brown, but finds Dell City's Michael Johnson instead. Dell City fans enjoying that. She actually has a KOCO free ride ball in her hands. It's now 2-0 Dell City after a safety, and Dell City's number 5, Davian Freeman, returning the drop kick, and Freeman takes it all the way. It is now 8-0 Dell City, but Midwest City got things rolling in the second half. The Bombers up 16-8. Dell City trying to tie things up. Eagles quarterback Terry Wilson throws to the end zone, but Midwest City's Will Sunderland there for the pick, and that seals the Bombers' 16-8 victory. Mid-Dell Mayhem 2013 in the books. Brian, the Midwest City Bombers move to 3-0 on the season. Maybe Midwest City looking like the Bombers that we're used to seeing. Dell City moves to 1-2 on the season. But if you look closely, they've had a couple of close losses to 6A teams. And we need to remember Dell City is a 5A school. So things looking good for both of these teams here tonight. Brian, we'll send it back to you in the studio.
Yeah, quite a night. Those Bombers keep winning.